Good morning, children. Are you all ready for today's English class? Yes. Children, today is fourth day of the week and we will study English today. In today's class, children, we will learn to read and recognize capital and small letters A to Z. And then, children, we will revise our phonetic sounds of the letters A to Z. And today, I will teach you a new song of letter T. In written, today I will teach you to write capital T in the notebook. And in the practice work, we will write व्यंजन का पहला अक्षर क in the Hindi notebook. And then children, we will practice our rhyme Incy Wincy Spider and we will revise the rhymes Little Jack Horner and Traffic Lights with Actions. So children, let's start our today's learning. Children, now let's learn and recognize capital letters A to Z with pictures. So let's start, children. You also speak with me. Now look here, children. This is capital A. A for apple. A for apple. Now comes B. B for ball. This is B. B for ball. Now comes C. C for cat. Meow. C for cat. The next letter is D. Look here, children. This is capital D and D for dog. This is dog. Now comes E, children. Look here. This is E. E for elephant. Now the next letter is capital F. F for fish. F for fish. Children, this is G. G for goat. Now comes H. H for hen. Children, the next letter is I. I for ice cream. We all love to eat ice cream in summers. Now comes J. J for jug. Children, after J, this is K. K for kite. Next letter is L. This is L. L for lion. Now comes M. M for mango. Summer is the season of mango. M for mango. Now comes N. N for nest. The bird lives in a nest. Children, this is O. O for orange. Now comes P. P for parrot. Children, the next letter is Q. Q for queen. Now comes R. R for rabbit. This is S. S for ship. Now comes T. This is capital T. T for tiger. The tiger. This is a tiger. Children, this is capital T. T for tiger. Now comes U. U for umbrella. The next letter is V. V for van. Now comes W. W for watch. Children, this is X. X for Xmas tree. Children, this is capital Y. Y for yak. And now comes the last letter. This is Z. Z for zebra. Children, in this way, you have to learn to read and recognize capital letters A to Z with the help of picture. Children, now let's learn the phonic sounds of the letters A to Z. Okay, children, look here. This is capital A, small a. A says A, as in apple. B, this is capital B, small b. B says B, as ball. Children, this is capital C and this is small c. And C says K, as cat. This is capital D, small d. D says D, as dog. This is, children, capital E and this is small e. And E says F, as egg. Children, this is capital F and this is small f. F says as fish. This is capital G and this is small g. G says G, as grapes. Children, this is capital H and this is small h. It says H, as house. Now comes I. This is capital I. This is small I. And I says I, as inkpot. Now comes J. This is capital J and this is small J. J says J as jam and jelly. Children, this is capital K and this is small K. The sound of K is K as kite. And this is kicking K. This is capital L, small L. L says L like lion. This is capital M, small m. M says M as mango. Capital N, small n. N says N as nest. Children, this is capital O and this is small o. O says O as orange. Now comes P. This is capital P and this is small p. P says P as parrot. This is capital Q and this is small q. Q says Qu as queen. Now comes R. This is capital R and this is small r. R says R as rose. Now comes S. This is capital S and this is small s. S says S as sun. Now comes T. Children, this is capital T and this is small t. The sound of T is T as telephone. Children, this is capital U and this is small u. The sound of U is U as umbrella. Now children, this is capital V, this is small v. V says W as van. Now comes W. This is capital W, this is small w. W says W as watch. Now comes X. Children, the sound of X is X only. This is capital X and this is small x. Children, this is Y. Capital Y, small y. Y says Y as yuck. Now comes Z. This is capital Z and this is small z. And the sound of Z is Z as zigzag. In this way, children, you have to learn the phonetic sounds of the letters A to Z. Children, today I will teach you to write capital letter T. Look here, children. This is capital T and this is today's date. Today is 29th July 2021. Now children, there are many things which start with letter T. Have a look. Look here children, this is capital T, this is small t. T for tree, T for torch, T for tiger, T for turnip, T for tomato, T for tortoise and T for teddy bear, your favorite. Isn't it children? So there are so many things which start with the letter T, which I'm going to teach you today how to write. Okay? Children, I will also teach you today the song of letter T. T and the sound of T is T. Let's sing it together. When I watch the tennis game, T, T. When I watch the tennis game, my head goes back and forth. So, this is the song of letter T. And now I will teach you to write capital T. Children, first I will write on the board, which you have to watch it carefully. Put your pencil on the red line, children. From here you have to make a standing line till the second blue line. See, like this. Standing line, then a sleeping line like this. And this is capital T. Look here. In this way, children, you have to write. Now, see, I am writing in the second block. Look here. A standing line from red line to the second blue line. See, like this. Then you have to make a small sleeping line like this. In this way, you have to write capital T. Like this. Standing line, sleeping line. Standing line and a small sleeping line like this. Children, it is quite easy, isn't it? Now I will show you how you will write in your English notebook. Children, now it's time to write capital T in the notebook. First, you have to write today's date. See, today is 29th July 2021. Like this, you have to write today's date. Can you see it? Yes. Now children, let's write capital T. So first put your pencil on the red line
Then from here you have to make a standing line till the second blue line. Then a sleeping line on the red line. A small sleeping line. In this way you have to write capital T. So see how I'm writing. In the same way you have to write in your English notebook. Look here children, I am about to finish the first line. See, like this, see, the first line is finished. Now I am on the second line. So a standing line and a small sleeping line. In this way, you have to write capital T. And it is quite easy. T for tiger. Okay. Children, now see, I am on the last line. So, in the same way, you have to write capital T in your English notebook. See, put your pencil on the red line and then you have to make a standing line till the second blue line. Then go up again and on the red line, you have to make a small sleeping line. In this way, you have to write capital T. See, like this. Now I am on the last block. So, in this way, children, you have to finish writing T in the English notebook. One page of T you have to write. So, write it, take its picture and send it to me. Children, now it's time to do practice work. And in practice work, we have to write व्यंजन का पहला अक्षर क in the Hindi notebook. है ना, हिंदी की notebook में हमें व्यंजन का पहला अक्षर क लिखना है. सबसे पहले हमें क्या करना है, हमें आज की डेट लिखनी है. So, आज की डेट क्या है? Today is 29 July 2021. Like this. ठीक है, ध्यान से देखा आपने कैसे लिखी मैंने इस डेट. Okay. अब हम क लिखेंगे. तो क लिखने के लिए सबसे पहले क्या करना है, हमको हमारी पेंसिल को ब्लू लाइन पे रखना है ना, ऐसे. यहाँ पे हमें एक स्टैंडिंग लाइन बनानी है. फिर इस लाइन के बीच में यहाँ पे पेंसिल रख के हमको एक सेमी सर्कल बना के इस तरफ दूसरी तरफ उसकी एक पूंछ निकालनी है और ब्लू लाइन से टच करनी है और फिर हाथ हटा लेना है और फिर हमको छत लगानी है ऊपर ऐसे. तो फिर से देखो कैसे लिखेंगे. क, स्टैंडिंग लाइन बनाई, एक सेमी सर्कल बनाया, उसकी पूंछ निकाल दी दूसरी तरफ और फिर एक छत लगा दी ऐसे. देखा आपने ध्यान से मैंने कैसे क लिखा है. फिर से देखो आप, स्टैंडिंग लाइन, सेमी सर्कल, उसकी पूंछ निकाली इस तरफ और फिर छत लगा दी. तो ये जो हमने लाइन बनाई इसके बाद हाथ हटाना है. लेकिन अब जब हम लिखेंगे तो हम एक बार में लिखेंगे ऐसे. देखो ऐसे यूं. और ये जो सेमी सर्कल है बीच में रहेगा ना, ये ऊपर जाएगा, ये नीचे भी टच नहीं होना चाहिए, ऊपर भी टच नहीं होना चाहिए ऐसे. देखो यूं. और अब देखो ये फर्स्ट लाइन फिनिश हो गई है, मैं लास्ट ब्लॉक में लिख रही हूं. तो ऐसे फिनिश किया, अब हम सेकेंड लाइन में आ गए. यूं लिखा क. तो क से क्या क्या होता है वो भी बोलना है. क से कमल, क से कलश, क से कटोरी, क से कबूतर, है ना. तो आपको सब पता है. तो आप देखो ऐसे लिखना है क. ऐसे करते करते सेकेंड लाइन भी फिनिश करनी है. तो बच्चों देखो, मैंने ये बाकी की लाइंस में कर लिया वर्क, और अब मैं लास्ट लाइन में लिख रही हूं आपके लिए। तो ध्यान से देखो कैसे करेंगे। स्टैंडिंग लाइन बनाई, बीच में सेमी सर्कल बनाया, फिर और दूसरी तरफ हमने उसकी पूंछ निकाल दी, बन गया आपका स्टैंडिंग लाइन। सेमी सर्कल और इसकी पूंछ इस तरफ कर दी, बन गया आपका। ऐसे लिखना है और ये पूरा वन पेज आपको फिनिश करना है आपकी हिंदी की नोटबुक में सुंदर राइटिंग में। देखो इस तरह से, अब ये दो ब्लॉक्स बच गए हैं, मैं उसमें भी लिख दूंगी। ध्यान से देखो, स्टैंडिंग लाइन, सेमी सर्कल, इधर इसकी पूंछ निकाली और फिर छत लगा दी। इस तरह से बच्चों आपको वन पेज लिखना है क और इसकी पिक्चर मुझे भेजनी है।
चलो लेट्स प्रैक्टिस द राइम इंसी विंसी स्पाइडर विद एक्शन टुगेदर। ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। गुड मॉर्निंग, द टाइटल ऑफ माय पोयम इज इंसी विंसी स्पाइडर। Incy Wincy spider climbed the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy spider climbed the spout again. In this way, children, you have to recite this rhyme. Now, children, we will revise the rhyme which we learned earlier, and they were traffic lights and little Jack Horner. So first we will revise and recite the rhyme traffic lights. Good morning, the title of my poem is traffic lights. Red light, what do you say? I say stop, stop, stop right away. Yellow light, what do you mean? I mean wait, wait till the light goes green. Green light, what do you say? I say go, go, go right away. Children, now let's revise the rhyme Little Jack Horner with actions. Good morning, the title of my poem is Little Jack Horner. Little Jack Horner sat in the corner, eating his Christmas pie. He put in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said, what a good boy am I. Thank you. In this way, children, you have to revise these three rhymes with action. So, learn it, revise it and make your video on it and send it to me. See you in your next class. Bye-bye.